Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Northeast. Welcome back to another video. It's been a long time no see. I think this is my first video on FS22. Basically, it's FS22 Midwest Horizons. It's row crop ready, so basically, you can plant like it's realistic. I know I haven't really uploaded a whole lot, and it's been 3 years, but you know what? I figured. Might as well come back, see how it does. But anyways, I'll go ahead and give you guys a quick little farm tour. We got the shop here, toolbox, lawnmower, snowplow. In here we got the 4955, 7800, 8130, Model A. Then we have the 7220, the snowblower. We got the 1066 on the brush hog. Planter, disc, chisel plow. Seed building, over here we got the sprayer, wheel loader, skid steer, drill, roller, unloading auger, lime buggy, and fuel tank. Put the shaders on. Then let's get in a hydrous tank. This is the bean bin, fuel tank, just some random miscellaneous things around the yard. Right here we got the two corn bins. And then over yonder here, here we got the combine, 7660 SCS, 7210R and an 850 service truck, one of the semis. Here we got the bean bin, another anhydrous tank, anhydrous toolbar. We got the Mac, and then I mean we're farming a good bit of land. So let's go ahead and fire up the combine. Back it up because we gotta put the header on the trailer. So partially, guys, the real reason why I haven't been uploading is, you know, I don't know, after FS19 I kind of lost interest in uploading. I had those big videos, you know, that made a hit, and it just, I don't know, I just kind of got bored of it and figured, you know, I enjoyed playing the game more than I did recording. So it was kind of like one of those things where, you know, I just kind of did whatever I wanted. But I've been busy, with harvest now being over. Right now we're just loading hogs and doing a bunch of other stuff that we needed to catch up on. So something like that. I think I'm gonna take the semi over. Just dump the cart straight into the auger. But I mean, I might try and come back to YouTube full time and just have to see how it goes, but there's no promises on anything. Then another thing, we got one of the other semis here on a 38 foot Dakota. Take the service truck. Down here. And once we get it down here, then we can bring the combine down and we'll get started on beans. For this being FS22, the beans are honestly yielding kind of good. Like, I think that last field we probably averaged. The monitor mod I have said we average probably, I don't know, 60 bushels per acre, or to the acre, I guess I should say. So we'll roll down here. Oh, just took out that mailbox. So once we get down here, we'll basically just open up this field and then we'll start rolling. And then, honestly, I don't know if we'll need a grain cart or not in this field. It might be nice to have one, but I don't know how well these will yield. Then I'll go. So now we'll start running these. Which on it, this field shouldn't take us too dramatically long, so I'm going to put this on time lapse and then I'll pick you guys back up once we're done with the field. Put them up to the sundown, yeah. You know I ain't not around it. No matter what time or town, I can't get you gone. Turn a bar, yeah, upside down. Just looking for something that does it. I give them all my money, ain't nobody selling nothing you prove. Something stronger than guys, that is going to be the end of the video. I know it's, I cut it short, but that's going to be all for this video. I hope to be making some more here eventually, so you know, we'll just have to see how it goes and play it by ear. But thank you guys for watching. As always, like, subscribe, comment, let me know what you thought. Let me know what kind of content you'd like to, you guys would like to see down in the comments. More Patreon views. I have some stuff in mind, but we'll just have to see. So all right guys, see you later.